guys, Pig Panda here. So today I am doing a makeup tutorial kind of thing because one of my subscribers, told me I should make a makeup video. So this is gonna be the makeup video. I have this big thing of makeup here. I just put makeup stickers on it and stuff. So I'll show you the inside. It has lots of stuff. It came with some stuff. I put some other stuff in the mirror up here. Hard to see, but there's lots of stuff. Here, if I... see, there's that stuff. It's not that small, of course, but, okay, it's a really big mess in it too, so, if I can open this without anything falling out, there we go, okay, see, it opens up, there's eyeshadow, and stuff in there, if you can see that. Anyways, let's get to the video. So, I already started my channel, a week ago or something, maybe. I haven't made very much videos. Kind of a lot, but not really. Anyways, so some of you might not know, most of you should know because of my YouTube name. My favorite color is pink. I just love pink. And if you like pink too, put it down in the comments. And you know, so I'm gonna do pink eyeshadow, of course. I'll get my eyeshadow brush. I think I'll do light pink. If you can't see it, this light pink color. It's really pretty. Yeah, I'll put it out. Alright, I do want you guys to follow along with if you have any makeup stuff. So, like I said, I'm just using this light pink, like it's like a baby pink kind of. You can't really see it very well since it's really light, and this recording doesn't have very good quality, but you know, it's just a video. It doesn't matter. Anyways, I'm gonna do the blush. I have this blush brush. Okay, anyways, so we're gonna use this peach kind of like sparkly glittery one, and we'll put it on. Okay, now we can do the mascara. Usually girls that do makeup, older girls, usually put foundation on first, but that's okay. I'm not that old, so, I mean, I do have foundation, but, you know, okay. Okay, I can't look at the camera and do it. My hair is getting in my face. Let me put it around here. 5 minutes in. Oh no! There's a spot. I'm scared if you can see that. Don't worry. People make mistakes. I mess up all the time. Okay. Wait. Oof. Now onto the lipstick. I literally have tons to choose from because I have this pink lipstick. I have red lipstick. I don't know if you can tell if it's red or not, but it is. And I have this pink lip gloss. Just to make it awesome. I have pink sheer lips on too. And then I have this. It's called a color balm. So it's kind of like, so it's like lip balm. It's kind of like lipstick, except it's just like it goes on lightly. So it's not like lipstick how. You can like really see it. It's just like a light color, kind of like lip gloss. And then I just have all on the left side. Is that the other side? All that. All those two. And if I want to do that, I have this. Lipstick brush for it. I think I'll do pink because you know I just love pink. So I can either choose from this lipstick or lip gloss. I think I'll do lip gloss. Like everything I'm doing is like hard to see it. I don't know if you can kind of see the blush, but I can while it's recording. Anyways, here it is. And this was the brush for the foundation. I mean, I can just do that real quick. I got two different ones. I know you're supposed to put this on before you put on everything else, like the eyeshadow, mascara, all that other stuff. But I just want to do it now. I mean, just anyways, okay, so, I have also another little thing of eyeshadow. I also have a face primer and an eye primer. They look the same, but they have different words on it. Okay, makeup thing. Makeup tutorial kind of thing. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And please subscribe if you haven't. Turn on the bell to get notified when I upload new videos. And like all my other videos.